reading is rated R. Now, if the reading resonates, then don't forget to hit the like, share, and subscribe button. Hit that notifier to know when I'll be uploading your messages, baby. And if you need a personal reading, then the way to contact me is down in the description. Cancer, welcome to your Who is this person and what are they really like behind the mask love reading for the month of January 2023, baby. All right, now, Cancer, I've been saying Happy New Year's to everyone, but just like I said to Gemini, we're past the New Year's now, okay? However, I still wish you all the love and affection and abundance of pleasure that you desire during 2023, my darling, okay? Now, baby, I have a couple announcements to make. Alright, so Cancer, we're coming up on that January 24th, okay? We're getting it really, it's coming really fast, baby, okay? What I'm going to be doing during that is a promotion of 30 days where I'm going to be giving free tarot card readings to people, okay? Now, my darling, they're going to be absolutely free for 30 days for the first 15 minutes, alright? Now, they're... After the 15 minutes, it's going to be $2 a minute. Now, after the promotion, which is going to end on February 24th, it's going to be the first 15 minutes going to be $15. Thereafter, $2 a minute. All right, so, my darling, also, you know those hot, erotic, sexually charged readings where I was just going in, Cancer? Well, I'm only offering them for personal readings now. So on the public platform on YouTube, I'm not going to be doing the hot, erotic, sexual readings, okay? However, if you want a sexual reading, I can still give it to you personally. If you, like I said, want it, and the way to contact me is up there on that screen. Baby. Now also contact me if you have or if this reading is resonating, okay? My darling, yes, I have the WhatsApp, I have the Facebook Messenger, okay? So if you want to send in a donation, I also have a Cash App, all right? And I appreciate you. I appreciate everything that you have sent me and everything that you do, Cancer, all right? But let's go ahead and get into your reading here, baby. Now, Cancer, I got this deep, dark, and dangerous oracle, okay? I wanted to pull this out because I want to tell you exactly who this person is, okay? Now, love, you got Sila, okay? Now, as you can see, Sila looks like they have their hands over their face, like they are trying to cover up something, all right? And what's going on with this person is they are very, maybe they're coming off as if they are very, you know, like reliant upon you and they can't do anything besides, you know, just what it is that you offer. However, this person is very resilient, okay? They have a chip on their shoulders, however, and they feel that their anger is like a righteous one, Cancer. Okay, so this person feels like they're their right to be angry right now, either at you or at something else that's going on in their life, because this Sila is also someone who is stuck between a rock and a hard place, and they're trying to get out of it by making two decisions, okay? Now, both of these decisions are very low and, you know, not good decisions. They're very poor decisions, but this person has to make a decision in order to get out from the rock and the hard place, okay? And it's like, I'm thinking that they're trying to come towards you, okay? It's just that they have a chip on their shoulders, baby. Now, when we get into the tarot, I can see that with the divine will here and the judgment, that this person maybe have been going through some type of karma for a while now, okay? We got the hourglass here, we got the judgment. Now, it's like this person could be a Leo, it could be a Taurus, it could be a Scorpio, it could be an Aquarius, going through karma. But it's like, you know, they are very unhappy about it. They're very unhappy about this karma that they have been going through, because it's like, you got the Ten of Cups here. And this Ten of Cups is you, baby, but it's like, you are cool, Cancer. It looks like you are cool with the Four of Pentacles. The Four of Swords right here. Like, you're just sitting back, chilling, relaxing, and all the beautiful abundance that you have around you. And this person feels like they have a lot of, like, feelings for you. That's what I'm trying to say. They have a lot of feelings for you, but it's like maybe you two are just a little bit too different here, Cancer, because I can see what with the Six of Pentacles, that there are two people here that are different. Now, this could be the two choices that they have to make. Like, maybe they gotta break something, or I don't know, they gotta do something behind the mask, love. But I'm thinking one of these choices or one of these individuals that they are dealing with right now is like a real hothead. Look at this King of Wands. I mean, this King of Wands look like, you know, somebody absolutely crazy. They may be dealing with somebody who is a lunatic, baby. A straight and utter lunatic. And that may be the reason why they have this chip on their shoulders. And they feel right to have this chip on their shoulders. Now, here is the Hierophant here. Now, the Hierophant is telling me that this person is under also guidance, like from a higher being. Like, it could be their higher self, it could be the universe, it could be their ancestors. Hey, it could be the deity that they are worshiping. They're trying to lead this person out of this whole chaotic situation that they're in with this person who may just want to be their lover. We got the Lovers here. Maybe dealing, this is a double confirmation of a Taurus, but here is the Gemini on the board, all right? Now, we got two people here who are female. So this may be the same gender type of relationship here, where a person is dealing with the same type of person that, or same, you know, gender that they are. Or you could be dealing with somebody who has a feminine energy but is a male. Now, this person seemed to be ready to pack up and leave. However, with the Three of Wands, baby, they don't know which way to go, because they may be still fighting with this other person with the Five of Swords, all right? So it's like the decision that they have to make, they could be fighting with two people. Like I said, there are two poor decisions that they have to make here. They're probably ready to off with both of these people's heads. Cancer, it's just really wild what's going on here with this person. But like I said, they're very angry. They may be taking that anger out on you because they're going through karma. All right, but we're going to get some more information about this whole situation. It seems a bit, you know, all over the place. The reading seems a bit all over the place. Okay, with this person who is under judgment, feeling the Ten of Cups for you, love overflowing, but it's like they may be praying a lot, they may be calling on the deity that they're worshiping a lot, but love, here is the Devil here. Now, this could be a Capricorn you're dealing with, however, I'm going to get to the signs later on in the reading. Now, this is a very toxic situation. This is a very toxic situation that this person finds themselves in. They could be dealing with a Capricorn. Okay, they could be dealing with a Capricorn that's very toxic to them. And like, here we got the Moon card here. They may be keeping secrets from this person, okay? This could be a Pisces, it could be another Cancer love. The secret also could be that they have all of these secret romantic feelings for you because it's on the Ten of Cups right here. Maybe they're trying to keep it from this toxic individual right here. It could be more than one individual because it's on the Six of Pentacles, which means that there are two people here who are very different, or two parties here that are very different that they have to, you know, choose from. Now here we got the Knave of Swords right here. Who are they watching? Well, my darling, they are watching, spying, and stalking on you while they are dealing with all types of people who are in devil energy, hidden enemies. These are people with the moon. They are hidden enemies to them, okay? And it's like they're also open enemies. So these people, or this person knows, this Sila knows that these people are enemies to them, but they think they're hiding it. They think that they are hiding that they are enemies. It could be that your person is watching these people and thinking that these people think that they're stupid. Now, here we got the Ace of Pentacles and the Ten of Swords. Well, baby, they want to offer themselves up to you here, okay? With the Ace of Pentacles, they're ready to offer themselves up to you, wanting to be with you. However, here we got the Ten of Swords. Like I said, they got to choose between what head to take off because the people who they are dealing with are dangerous people. Now, it could be the Ten of Swords that these people will off with their head or hurt them if they decided to go ahead and come towards you like that. Now let me see, my darling. Okay, here we got the Three of Swords. So that leaves this person in the Three of Swords energy, all upset and crying over you, crying over wanting to be with you, crying over wanting to, you know, not, or just not having you in their life. Okay, this person is very upset. Now, my darling, let's go into the Time Oracle card, see what's going on here. We have no Cancer. So if you are trying to step on the scene to assist this person, then the answer is no. They're still dealing with a lot of toxicity, and you don't need that rubbing off on you, Cancer. So wait, baby, okay? Wait, don't make a move. It's right here between the devil and the moon here, all right? So you need to wait until this whole thing mulls over. We got within a month here, okay? So this may mull over within a month, or within 2 weeks, or within 2 weeks. I don't know exactly how long you have been already waiting, my darling, but there are some messages that your person has for you that they need to say to you that they are unable to say because they are, you know, they could be afraid here. They could be afraid to tell you, because when we see the Three of Swords, look at this person. They look like they are fearful, don't they? Look like they are afraid of something. They could be afraid of the people who are around them like that. They could be afraid of that, Cancer. Okay. So if you haven't heard from them or if they haven't come around like that, give them the space. I don't think they want you to be affected by all of the negativity that they have around, all right? It may be something that is just a little bit too heavy to bear, and they don't want you to bear it, okay? Now let's see what messages this person have for Cancer. What other messages this person have for Cancer? Let's see. There's one turned over here. Well, I thought one turned over. All right, well, I'm going to do this anyway. A little bit more, okay? Because I thought one turned over. Okay, that's enough. All right, Cancer. Now, let's see what the heck this person else got to say to you. They got to look like they got a lot of things on their mind that they are feeling, okay? Now, my darling, this one, let's look at this one first. I love you. Can you stay tonight? They just want to stay with you. They probably want to stay with you at night. Maybe they feel more, you know, safe with you. Please give me another chance to love you. So it looks like you guys are not together. Don't ever take my love for granted. That could be what you're saying, Cancer. You feel like this person has taken your love for granted. And I never want to feel this way again. You don't want to feel that you have been taken for granted by this person. But this person is like, my life is nothing without you. I'm sorry. Are you leaving me for them? Okay, I mean, like, is there somebody else that you don't want me, that you don't want, and you don't want me? Because every day you're not here, my eyes are soaking wet with tears, baby, because I am obsessed with you. Do you feel me like I feel you? Baby, please come back home. Please come back home, because you are all I want, all I need, Cancer.
So this person, yeah, this Three of Swords, is this person feeling this way about you guys not being together? This Three of Swords, is this person feeling like, you know, really hurt? They have so much love for you, Cancer. They have so much love for you, baby. Okay? But it's still, you have to wait, because they're going through some toxic, dark energy, and they really can't say these things to you that they really want to say. They want to say all of these things. Okay, well, that's just, I think that's enough for them. Maybe a little bit more, Cancer. See if we got any more messages. Okay, we got that one and this one. Okay. All right, baby. Now let's see here. Yeah, it's like, you know, Cancer, they're really going through a lot. They're really going through a lot, and they really do need you. They need you more than you know, okay? It's like, listen to this message here. I don't mean to hurt you, but I can't let you go. So it's like this person is going through a bunch of crazy, but energetically, they're still holding on to you. You're on my mind till I'm crazy, see? Because, baby, you're my baby. You're my baby, Cancer, all right? All I need is your love. This person knows that all they need is your love. Like, I will not live without you, or let you live without me. Okay, so it's like you got a stalker, Cancer. You don't even know that they're stalking you. Do you want to be with them only? Do you want to be with them only, Cancer? Is there another person that you want? Because this person says that I will chase you till the end. They're gonna chase you down, baby. Like, don't cry, baby. I know it feels good to you, but don't cry, baby. Okay, so it may feel good to you that this person start chasing you like this. So I want you to open your heart to me and know that it's safe with me. Okay, now I don't want to give you my love, because I know I'll lose my mind. So they want you to open your heart, know that it's safe with them. But Cancer, you're like, I don't want to lose my mind, damn it. And this person's like, but you restored my faith in love though, Cancer. Wow. Okay, they're saying, I want to take you to another world, baby girl. Okay, now we got, because I'm jealous, okay. Can't you see I want you for myself only? So if you have other options, Cancer, this person is jealous and they're starving for you, all right? Now, baby, I'm willing, so take me. I'm yours. Okay, my darling, we gotta get into the zodiac signs that you're dealing with here. The Sila is like, they just in pain. Mercury, the communication may be off with this person who's a Gemini. Virgo, baby, we got Virgo twice on the board. They may be in hermit mode. Okay, away from you, we have Libra. Okay, Libra, goddess, god of love. We got the Neptune right here. That's the Pisces that's just spiritually holding on to you, baby. Here is the Mars. This person is going to go to war when it's time for them to chase you. It's like Aries, Scorpio. We got the fire sign, double confirmation of Aries. But you have a Sagittarius here, a Leo, baby. Here's another Leo right here, okay? This person got so much heart, so much love in their heart for you. Here's a Taurus, okay? Wow. Okay, now let's go ahead and get into the moonology messages, love. Whew. You and your loved ones are safe. This is a new moon in Cancer. So if you don't think that this person is safe for you, love, you are safe and your loved ones are safe. So don't let your past hold you back. This is the self note. Like maybe you've been dealing with this person and it's been a lot of negativity or crazy between you two. Don't let your past hold you back from them. It says don't let pride get in your way either. This is a full moon in Leo. All right, so you're trying to protect your heart, you're trying to protect your pride. But if you don't do that, if you don't let the pride get in the way, if you don't let the past hold you back, then you can expect for powerful change. You can expect this whole situation to powerfully change. This is a new moon eclipse. This person is going to eclipse, like, you know, be a whole new person, baby, like a whole new moon eclipsed, okay? I think they're going to get tired of crying and being in this Three of Swords energy. I think they're going to just come towards you like, I'm feeling like that. They're going to, like, they already said that they're going to chase you to the end, but it's like they're already saying that you are all they want, all they need. Okay? They're going to want you to take them because they're yours. Or it's that maybe they haven't made you feel like they're yours. Now this person is going to be making you feel like they are yours. Okay? And it's like maybe you don't want it because you don't think it's safe to love them. But my darling, it's going to be safe to love them, okay? I'm feeling like this tip that they got on their shoulder could be because you guys are not together right now. And they need you. You're all they want, all they need. All right, Cancer. Oh, my darling, I'm going to have to end it there. Such a beautiful, beautiful reading. Love. All right, so I'd like to thank you for your time, Cancer. And until next time, love, deuces.